photographer, camera person is likely to be more targeted than your Moses Matenga and those are the political native than photographer or camera person because of the equipment that you carry. So again, it calls in some ethical issue. Should he Saturday hide his camera while going to work? Should he go in there under force pretext? Should you go to cover next graduation as a professional photographer, not as a what? Photojournalist. Kind of thing. So those are the issues that I wanted to highlight. But again, keep up with good work, but also observe ethics. This is what we discuss. Let's say observe ethics because photography is the way to go in terms of newspapers, websites, you name it. You name it. Because few words, I think it's also what is already mentioned that the privilege of working with the celebrated journalists like Costa Mutsi, that Kichumala is there. He used to, before he joined the Chronicle, when he was a freelancer.